temper like a wounded moose. Kodiak will always be home sweet home to me. Rain-soaked Kodiak, Kodiak by the sea, Kodiak by the sea. There's no place in Alaska more proud of their history than Kodiak. And World War II was a highlight. In 1943, American troops defeated the Japanese who had invaded the Aleutian island of Attu. And 65 years later, residents of Kodiak still take civic pride in the fact that they were the primary target of the Japanese, and that the Japanese only went elsewhere because they couldn't find Kodiak in the usual dense fog. Since then, Kodiak was voted the city with the most scenic dump in the entire United States of America. There are great sights everywhere in Kodiak, like the snow tire advisory sign that reads no studs or chains or whips after April 15th. But